So, this is where it all took place back in 2005. Sadly, a few years later, due to dwindling audiences and financial difficulties, the theatre was closed. Since then, there's been a scheme to revive the theatre, but sadly that amounted to nothing. A sad sign of the times.